by 5,000 soldiers, or we will not be winning this war anytime soon. So I suggest you get moving. You understand?
Yes, sir.
Let's move them out then.
General Lee's been hanging around there. Maybe he's trying to take it. Do you think we should attack?
We should attack if he wants to get to Richmond. I'll take my cavalry at dawn. I'll take their left flank. Take the infantry from the right.
Okay.
Right flank.
Then
we'll
it is
crush them.
Then it is done, gentlemen.
God be with us all.
Hey, Michael, remember that time that we stole Old Man Jones's corn? And remember he caught you by the suspenders?
I'm quick enough to beat you home for the biggest piece of chicken.
All right, guys. We have our orders. Soon we're going to get moving, but keep your eyes keen and your hearing good. You might hear some shots or see a gray figure in the bushes. Let's get going.
They say about seeing a white light?
Yes.
When you die? Well, I don't see anything. Michael! Oh. Michael!
Our objective is to get these rebels soon. It will be a big trouble with the Major.
Yeah.
Whoa, what's that?
This is a present from Uncle Rob.
Hold.
HQ.
To help you, we heard that you held that flag high and the soldiers were so proud.
Yeah, I was the third one though. Oh, get that flag. We were all mowed down at the cornfield. God, my arm. Oh.
Do you think we can fix his arm?
We can't fix his arm, but we can save his life. We have to amputate.
I can't do this. I don't want to do this. I've got to go home and hold my Lucy. Oh.
Yes, Audrey, you will live. I promise. You will see your beloved Lucy, just without one arm, I'm afraid.
No! No! I can't do this. I just can't.
Here, drink this. It'll help you with the pain.
Thank you.
Jenny, hold on to his legs. Hold on to him like their life depends on it.
I need some light. Light up the lantern.
Gonna love me when I come home and I don't even have an arm.
Thomas, the arm doesn't make the man. The heart does. You have a strong heart. Use that strong heart. God bless you.
This battle should be over by now.
No,
this war should be over. We should all be home right now, planting our fields. Yeah. I'm tired of this war, tired of the blood, tired of losing my friends every other day at the end of a bullet. I don't care what Lincoln thinks, whether he wants to free slaves or what. I'm leaving.
No, you can't. But you'll be.
are charged with desertion. May God bless your soul. Ready?
See the bridge over there with all the Rebs? If you cross that bridge and kill all them Rebs, you're each getting a bottle of whiskey.
Yeah! Yeah! Let's do it!
Yeah! Let's do it!
Here they come! Let's get this big baby running!
Proud. Oh well. I wonder if he even is still alive.
Well, alive or dead, we lost the battle. There's no hope for us.
You know, this can gradually be called the Steps of Fear.
Amen.
Hey, Johnny Red. That looks like awful good beef jerky you got there.
It is pretty good, gang.
So, you want to trade?
Guess it doesn't hurt.
Good morning to you, sir.
You realize that you disobeyed a direct order from me by not chasing down General Lee?
I'm aware of that, sir. I thought if we reorganized, we'd have a better chance of victory.
General, by disobeying,
a direct order from me, I hereby relieve you of duty as a general.
I thought I did what was right.
Hey.
No, Mom, don't! No. I'm scared!
I don't think we can fix his arm, but we can save his life. We have to cut his arm off.
If we cross that bridge and kill all those rebs, you're each getting a bottle of whiskey.
Yeah! Let's do it! We loaded?
What? I said, are we loaded?
Can my eyes be closed?
I thought I did what was right. That licking dude is harsh.